Are we live? Apple. Yo, I'm low-key kind of sick. I'm not gonna lie. But hello, buddy. My name is Liam. Welcome back to another video. Hope you all are having a great day. Oh my gosh, it's so fucking... Oh, it's so hot in my room, bro. Is it because I'm sick? Like, I don't get it. I hate having my AC on because it messes with the audio. You know. But. I need this air. Alright. Anyways, hope you guys are having a great day. Got some epic news, though, for Fortnite-wise, though. I haven't played Fortnite in a while. I mean, last time I played was June 4th. It is now the 14th, so it's been... It's actually been 10 days, but yesterday was my last day of school. I've just been busy all week, you know. Just got some crazy crazy stuff going on. The end of school, got to graduate, you know, final test, but all of it's over now. And I'm really just now waiting for graduation to start, but my summer has officially begun. Not the best start, because since I'm sick, I can't really do anything. But, what I can do is play some Fortnite, so we're gonna check it out, try and level up, you know, do all that. New challenges are out, I believe, but let's first watch this new update video. You already watched this. Alright, cool. Cool. So Metallica is here. Metallica, that's right. Metallica is in Fortnite. Battle Royale update notes. Oh yeah, apparently there was like a delay or something. But yeah, oh wait, what's this? Ride the Lightning. Oh yeah, there's some new stuff in game items that we can use, which is pretty cool. Makes sense. I mean, Metallica, this season has got that like rock type theme, you know. Also, I heard that the bonus rewards were leaked and stuff, and the super levels. Oh wait, yeah, the super levels are here actually, like this early. I think it's crazy, but it's after this page. So we've got Cold Fusion. Okay, I mean. Looks alright. I think the storm thing on the back is pretty cool. Ooh, this looks pretty dope. So it's essentially like a slurp version, I want to say. I mean, this we... Looks alright. Looks alright. Again, Neon Hazard. Doesn't look the best, honestly. I'd say the other super styles from last year look better. I don't know, let's see the last styles. Digital Ghost Mechanist. Don't know about this one. I mean, it looks pretty cool. I like Rust, the helmets. That one's trash. Maybe this one's promising. I like the purple hair, to be honest. But I mean, if that's it, then yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna go for him. I mean, maybe I could. It all depends, but Magneto's coming soon, which is pretty cool. Yeah, we got a ways to go anyways. But apparently there's Metallica challenges. Spray, which I think I actually want to do some Metallica challenges today. Still jumpstart stuff. Daily challenges, and then... Ooh. Ooh, raiding the... Ooh, wait, story quests are back. I might honestly do the story quest first, just because I want to get more in the lore. So, and I haven't been spoiled on it yet. And I'm probably going to get spoiled on it soon. So, let's get after it. Let's do it. Okay, well, now it's starting to get cold in my room, but then it's going to be like, it's going to start to get warmer. Some BS. But that's dope that the story quests are back. Alright. Dope loading screen as ever. Not a lot of people are a fan of this season, which I can totally understand. I can totally get behind that. You know, no problem. This season is definitely trash, but hopefully, I mean, I really hope the story makes up for it. I hope we get a good story. Let's close. Oh wait, XP. Oh yeah, I forgot I showed this. Okay, we need to go here.
I'm gonna start by saying there's a lot we don't know. So don't get too excited.
Was there something on the tapes?
Yeah. But it's probably just rumor.
Okay, you don't seem so sure.
I think we need to see what they're talking about out in the wasteland.
Yeah. Oh, that's what I was doing. Okay. Alright, I mean, I'll go for over here. I was getting confused. I was like, what the heck? Why isn't my thing, you know, doing that? Okay. I'm probably gonna actually hit in this ring thing. We need to get intel. Yo, that's dope. Alright, Rust, give me some info. We've all been wondering what Megalodon's really been up to. Found something at Redline Rig that he's keeping very hush-hush. If you want a glimpse of what he's doing, so the keycard next is the way to do it. I hate this, bro. When I'm trying to learn the lore, someone just gotta ruin it, bro. Okay. Yeah, that sucks. Okay. Okay, well, here's something he's hiding, I think. So, we're gonna check out to see what Bray Raider has to say about all this. Oh no, my controller's batteries are low. Okay. Give me 1 second. You're gonna. Yeah. Okay, I'm back. Let's see. Okay. Okay, that was weird. I don't know what happened. I am charging my thing. I'm tired, bro. I'm so tired. I just want to talk to Bright Raider after I was rudely interrupted. Oh yeah, this is a new weapon. Rumor has it Megalodon started writing down his plans. Very unlike him. He's more of a shout at somebody until it happens kind of leader. There are digitalized plans of everything he's working on. You should be able to access his files with a keycard, but if you try it, be careful. Okay. So we get 520 XP, I think. Isn't that more than what we get before? So we need to go to Redline Rig. Also, I heard buggy bombs are gone and replaced by the shield EMPs. Collect a security card from guards. Oh. Okay. So I need to kill guards? Upload data to Hope? I might be cooked.
Team, Megalodon has exactly one competent engineer, and she is splitting her time between building the pipeline and defending the refinery from people like us. We have time, but the second they get that nitro flowing, we lose. Megalodon will be unstoppable.
I'm cooked. I'm definitely cooked. I got out with one health. If that's not a clutch, I don't know what is. I might just go back to live, bro.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay, destroy structures at Megalo Depot. Oh, bro, what? All right. Wait, what is this? Okay, just 10 more objects. Thank you. All right. Oh, we can only hold one. What? So fire. Mm-hmm. The heck is this? Oh wait, this repairs vehicle damage? Hold up. Okay, I think I'm gonna go back to the lobby. Ten likes, what? Damn, my photo's got a bunch more likes, that's so fire. Thank you. don't know, bro. I'm not looking even in the mood to be playing this game. I might end it here. We should be. Yep, nice. Ooh, this looks dope. Looks sick. I might honestly just play off camera because I'm not really in a good mood, but yeah, I'll catch you guys later. I'll see you guys in the next video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah, bye-bye.